That's actually kind of useful. But I can make two. Okay, that's the high school. Yeah, we got the same issue here. I cannot place it over there. Then I will have to place it somewhere else. Still struggles. Well, we need to hold on. We need 800 more. About 800 more. But I need to be able to afford these two. The good thing is that one is 20, so that's pretty good. That's not very good. I was a little bit afraid of that. I didn't. The original plan was I wanted a road there and then a road here, maybe a single way over there and then one back. Garbage reserves. It's reaching its cap. I think I will need to open this. 78. Well, this is coming next. We do need to wait. Can afford that, but I don't know. Weeks left on this. I need about 7,000 to pay it. But I'm not gonna be making much money now though, after we place that. And the people are running out of electricity again, amazingly. Damn, they need to speed up. I can't even afford any parks. That's the biggest problem. Right now we need to focus on paying back this. Because it will give us another 400 every week. Which will be a great boon for us. And I know we need more residential areas, but... still... Okay, I can pay back in a moment. Right, there we go. city needs more power, yeah, you don't say. I'm fully aware of it. It's just that I don't really have enough money to it. Everyone I place down also costs me 80 a week. Which is not really the biggest issue, but... I somehow just wanna stretch. Up to the point where I can get the advanced wind turbines. But I would need to make another neighborhood. I think I will use this as a park and that as a park. So I need to see if I have any other designs here. I cannot really expand that way until I get rid of these. Would be to expand this way. No, hold on, I hope this will not harm me in any way. I'm gonna get rid of this highway here. And that will be... like that. And then I wanna take a look at the road I was using. How does that look? It's a 4-lane, and suddenly becomes a 2-lane. If I'm going to build a very dense area, let's see. Let me get rid of this entirely. I sort of want to build this in a bit. In that case, I need that. I don't think a roundabout will actually help me here. I don't need one with four exits. Well, that's not very pretty, is it? Too small. Okay, we got 5,000 left. Not enough money. Okay. But I'm gonna get some money soon, I think. In hindsight, I don't really need a tunnel anymore. I think we'll get rid of it. Instead, I can make a straight road. Well, straight. Over there. But I will have to get rid of that one too, and I will have to make it bigger because we do have a lot of traffic there. After all, it's only industry area. Okay, let's get rid of that. And I'm gonna get rid of some of that. Let's see now. Here I could actually do with another roundabout, but I already have one here. But I don't really have the money for it. Could take another loan, but I don't know. Well, the industry is going to die if I don't place anything. I'm just gonna go with whatever I have here for now. Oh, well, that's bad. And then I can maybe... Well, I do need to think about that a little bit. What I could do is I could just... How will that look, actually, if I go with that? But I don't really want them to do like that. I just want to see a straight line. It could be done. I might have to change the corner here a little bit. But it could be done. Also, that looks really weird. Right, let's see here. I do need to start building down here. Residential area. Well, it's well. Actually, no. It's not very good, but it will. It will work. Right, there we go. Now for zoning. Pedestrian area. Well, what is what will the pedestrian area then do? Not that anything happens really. A park area, I think it's, I think it should work. I mean, I could actually mark it right now. Damn it. Let's see now. Well, that is the park, but yeah, over here, this, all of this should be great. All this should also be the big belonging to the big section. Ah, to hell with it. I'm just gonna go for it. It's just kind of satisfying getting it all done by following the road. Okay, that was not very nice, but... Oh, shit. Oh, I guess we have oil over here. Where I have the industry area. What do we have over there? Fertile land. Oh no, I didn't know about this. Or, so industry area. How does this even, that even work? If I paint that as an industry area for ore, will that then become will just change over to get ore? Fertile land. We do have a bunch of fertile land over here. Otherwise we do have fertile land over here, but yeah. Specialization industry area. Unique bin. No, surely it's not on the unique buildings. Monuments, don't think so. I don't think anything in here. Industry, here we go. Warehouse, unique factories, post service. Fishing. What's that? Garbage. Forestry. Farming. Oil industry I cannot make. But we can save it for the future. The farming area we could use. I could make a farm over there. The windmills will go. My other plan was to make it over here, but may as well use these areas as well. See, are they missing water? Okay, so policy, first of all, I want to make this European suburbia. And then policies, I don't know. Smoke detector can go. Pet ban, no. Smoking ban. I'm gonna go for that. We can have one park. No electricity. Well, that's because of over here. No one has built here. No, I'm not gonna... I'm not gonna burn any money here now. I would like to make a park and play some schools. Or maybe one school is good enough, but... For now... We are just gonna wait, because... We are less than 100 away from getting the upgraded wind turbine. And we have also caught up with the try save. There we go. So, transport, level 3 unique buildings, ferry, tours, post service, bus, recycling policies and everything else. That recycled plastic, useful. And some other stuff here. Okay, so now we need to fix the power straight away, because that is going to be a problem soon. So let's see. I'm gonna be placing 2, 3. Four even. Money, but we will get it. There we go. That should do it. And I think I can also get rid of the other ones now. I hope I can. Let's try. This we need to keep. I can probably do that a lot nicer. That looks really stupid. Maybe even that I can do nicer. That will lead up here. And that will need power as well. So I can get rid of this. Now we'll see how much power we have. Okay, well, we still have more, but it wouldn't hurt to have a little bit, one more, I guess. So that would be the next step. So we need 9,000. See, policies... tax income, increases police budget. Sure, why not? Let's use that. I cannot get education boost. Recycling. Let's go with that as well. Oh dear. Okay, well, what about this now? Shit. But I think the high school can take a lot of people, right? Yeah, 1,000. But what about university at this age? Still not too bad. But yeah, we definitely need to focus on education. If I'm gonna be starting up some oil industry here, we're going to need to have educated people. Hold on, can I fit? I can fit it. Wait, I'm pretty sure. Yeah, I can fit it. Okay, so I have an... How do I do that if I want to go for that? Can I have... the high school over here? And then just have a bus for the rest of them over here? Or do I need to have a high school over there? A university, an institute. Yeah, we don't need to look at that. Trade school campus area. Let me see here. Bus. Biofuel. 30. It's... Damn, it's very expensive. Can I make then roads? I saw I had some bus only. Okay, well that's a little bit harsh, but what about this? Yeah, this one. Okay, so what if I upgrade this? Because we do have a 4 road over here. So, then I need it down here, but not sure. I kinda could do with it over here. Yeah, maybe over here. How much is this? Let me upgrade. It is going to do that, is it? There's a 4-lane bus lane. No, hold on. I need to make it. I need to see it with my own eyes. Okay. What about here? 4-lane. This is the one I think I need. Yeah, that is the one we need. It's a good thing we checked. Get one down there, and oh yeah, how do I do it over here? Because now we have this. But here I think I need to upgrade the large road. Okay, I hope this will work. Yep, symbol working. Like that. And that. I was about to do the same mistake I did earlier. Like that. And I think I need to do most roads here. Actually, no, wait, I don't. It's a little bit hard to do it now because I don't know exactly how big the bus depots will be. And not the bus depot, actually, is it? The bus lines will be. Let's see, bus depot. It's not that big. I could place it over here. It doesn't really matter where. Let me see, where can I could place it over here actually, because there's no residential buildings here. What if I place it here? Now that will send out the bus, and then we have this. How much is that? Place bus stops. Okay, so I would like the bus to go I might need to finish the roads first, actually. Let me just pause it. Cemetery needed as well. So, what if the bus... I mean, the bus can go anywhere, but I think this will just allow it to not get stuck in traffic. Let's do that then. And I do need to make something better up here. I can actually afford it now, but I just don't know what I will do there, and it's no rush really. I will not have a bus lane up here anyway. I'm not sure if this looks good, to be fair. Will it only drive where I place out the depots? Let's see here. So it will. It will drive down here. It should have a first stop. Let's see, over here as well. Oh, I can't do that. Okay. Never mind though. I want the first stop to be here. Okay. Over here then? Why does it tell me to go that way? Oh wait, it's because of that. Yeah, there we go. So from here, then we're gonna keep going. I don't want that. Have a stop over there. I don't want that. I want it to go that way. Okay, never mind. Then we're gonna have one over there. And then we're gonna have a stop. Over there. And now we're gonna have a quite long distance here to go. And just one stop down here, maybe. Can now, how do I now finalize this? Is this like done? There's not really any bus stops. I don't even know if that will work. Oh wait, it's because of this maybe. Wait, is it because it needs to be looped, maybe? How am I going to loop this? Complete line. There we go. That is it. Okay, well, there we go. Let me see if there are any buses in action. Yep, 7. So if everything works like I want now it to work, it will pick up the high school students over here, and it will move them over here. And I think it works. At least this seems to be accurate. We're gonna need to take a look at that, but yeah. And some other alternatives would be nice for the traffic. We need to look into the traffic soon. But anyway, I'm gonna be stopping here for now. But I will be back tonight at about 10 p.m. Central European Summertime, and then we will continue. So, thank you very much for watching, and I'll see you on hopefully tonight. Until then, take care and good night, everyone. Bye-bye.